previously.
And we've got all these beautiful things here.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Luna Knight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire!
I don't know why I've started saying it like that. Last time we played, video camera. We did the daily climb, we got shit tons of relics, and we dominated the daily climb. So that was pretty awesome. So now we're just going to play with the automaton. Ooh. Oh, I haven't done Ascension. Then again, I haven't defeated the Spire very much. I think I still have a lot to learn before I do Ascension. Ascension. Elite spawn more often. Do I want to do the Ascension? Look, you know what? Let's do it. Hello, again. Choose. Ooh. 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 Sure. Thanks. Elites spawn more often, huh? So are you saying I shouldn't go elite hunting? What if I want to go elite hunting? I'm eating strawberries. Strawberries. Delicious. Okay. I haven't played this guy in a while, so I'm not sure. Channel aligning. And attack. In my turn? Okay. I probably shouldn't have ascended with some guy that I just started playing. Block, block, strike. You're gonna get this 3 strength at the end of your turn, and I'm gonna take another bite of strawberry. I will kill you slowly but surely. Alright, I think I can kill you now. Yep. Okay. I'll forget about this. So I'm gonna discard this and get a skill potion. Ooh. Oh, but that would only be good once. Okay, hello. It's a little early for me to be meeting you, but I'm curious. Ooh. I could go the power route again. It was pretty strong last time. I kind of want to go the power route again. It was pretty awesome the last time I did it. Hello. Ooh. Start with this. Play this. Bend once. In my turn. Okay. You'll die if I do this. Okay, cool. I didn't even consider the fact that it's random. I forgot. Okay, cool. Channel lightning. Strike. Strike. Oh, you're dead. Well. Ooh. And 3 thorns. Yes. We're going the power route, so yes. Pardon me. Ooh. Ooh. As you make your way down a long corridor, you see a banana, a donut, and a box floating about. Now, upon closer inspection, they are tied to strings coming from holes in the ceiling. There is a quiet cackling from above as you approach the objects. What do you do? Heal 25 HP, max HP +5, or receive a relic. I'm gonna get max HP +5. Let's it's just about time to get this. You eat the donut. It really hits the spot. Your max HP increases. You walk into a room to find a large hole in the ground. As you approach the hole, an enormous serpent creature appears within. Oh, hello, hello. What do we have here? Hello, adventurer. I ask a simple question. The most fulfilling of lives in that which you can buy anything. Do you agree? Agree. Receive 175 gold. Become cursed. Doubt. Or disagree. The serpent stares at you with a look of extreme disappointment. Yeah, I don't care. Pardon me. I should use these, but now it's too late. So now I don't care. No, it's pointless to use the other one. Oh my. I'm not gonna defend. That strawberry is sour. Okay, now I'm defense. I don't know lightning and strike. This is gonna hurt. Let's take a nap. Hell yeah. Sorry, the strawberries are really good. Oh, I should have damaged them. Ah. Not okay. Oh, my camera's a little off. Oh well. You're gonna die next turn. 3 times 5 is 15. I just have to hit you once. I might just kill you with what I've got on my hand though. Woo! Didn't even use my orbs. What now? Not that I care. Yes, Melter. Oh, I love that card so much. Pardon me. Don't care about you, jaw worm. It's fine to delicious strawberry. Yeah, I should probably stop eating. You're gonna die next turn, no matter what I do. Pardon me. Okay. I don't want any of these. Okay. And strike.
I'm sorry, these strawberries are really good.
Okay. I think I can kill you. Yep. Okay. Cool. Ooh, I could get some claws. I wonder how many claws I could get. I think we're alone now. But not really, because there's a lot of people around. I'm out of stuff. Dance. Pardon me. Yeah, artifacts don't do anything against you guys. I forgot. Strike. We have the chance of dying. I'm gonna hit you next. This is gonna hurt. Awesome. The actual hell is happening outside. People are loud. Alright, deal 6 damage. Defend. And strike. And strike. Pardon me. I seem to be dying today. I will drink some more tea. 1 second. Trash. And now I have tea. And I can kill you. Awesome. Alright, what do we got? Delicious. Cool. I don't want any of these. I need to rest now. Yay. Oh no, I don't want to fight you.
actually going to use this. Pardon me, God. Okay. End my turn. Sharp hide. Okay. You randomly just pop up like that. That was weird. I'm gonna save my block potion in case I need it more. Okay. I hurt you anyways. All right. Fend. Okay. And claw you, and I'll take the 7. What? Take the 9 damage. You're gonna die. Ah, so close. If I would have hit you, you would be dead. Oh, I forgot about my thorn. That's fantastic. It's so dark in here. Oh well. Zero cost cards? No, I don't. I have one. I don't want any of these. Okay. Ooh. Oh. Looks like I'm going with the Runic Pyramid. Okay, well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunar Knight setting out. Bye!